Goedenavond iedereen, welkom bij een nieuwe stream. We spelen vandaag Uncharted Drake's Fortune Remastered Edition. En ja, laten we maar even lekker gamen. Eens kijken of we eruit gaan komen vandaag. Mooi dat piano muziekje. Dus even buiten je hoofdje. Ja. Dat wil ik helemaal niet. Ik wou dat ik die kracht had hoor, die marmer. Als hij dat doet. Ik vind wel dat het dom zwemt. En, Dat was er bijna. kom ik er niet eens uit nu. Ik wilde dan die kant uit, want dan kon ik misschien op die... Zal ik tenminste denken. Nee, dat kan niet.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Elena? Where is you?
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
Ai.
How do I always get myself into this crap?
Zit hij dan?
Damn it.
Goeie konden vieren, toch? Ja. We can handle that.
Oh, hier ben ik natuurlijk al geweest. Niet.
This. Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
We gaan alvast wel achterkomen. Kom, we gaan naar boven toe. Oh, dat zal waarschijnlijk die sleutels in die toren liggen. Oh, dat was ik vergeten, ja.
Ik kom, de sleutel ligt in de toren. We borgen in de toren. Daar zat een dominee. Hij at toen 15 broodjes. En had een grote snee. La la la. Boven toe klimmen of zo. Hier langs. Er zit een limrek op. Ah, fuck, ik weet niet meer hoe dat was. Ik weet het niet meer, ik weet het niet meer. Oh. Aardappel die doet zo zeer. Nou. Oh, ik was te laat met drukken. Oeps. Ik was te laat met drukken op het mooie knopje. Kan ik het dus wel? Oh. Aardappelsalade. Aardappelsalade 2. verdomme!
Excuse me. Thank you.
Dat is ook niet echt aardig. Die sleutels meenemen, want je weet niet of het nog nodig is. Dat zou ik denken.
The hell is she?
Ik denk vast dat ze die sleutel heeft gepakt. En zo, goedemiddag! Ik ben dood. Dat kan toch niet, dat kan toch niet. Oeh, Cyberkid heeft meer headshot gemaakt. Dan gaan we vast wel weer wat tegenkomen hier, ho. Crowley. Crowley schotel. Oeh, dat scheelde niet veel. Nee. Stomme spellen, zij de dominee. Stomme spellen, zij de dominee. De dominominee, de dominominee. En die zat op een grote tree. Ik kon niet eens wat doen, jongens. is toch niet eerlijk meer? Wat voor magische powers daar aan vastkwamen, maar wat? Denk je veilig in een hoekje te zitten? Gebeurt er weer niks. Oh, chips. Diep. Het is niet leuk meer dit, jongens. Ja, gewoon weer. Yeah. nergens over, mensen. Echt. Chaslik saus. Driedubbele spinaziegroeven.
Freaking kidding me.
Ah.
Headshot. Muhaha.
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa! Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting? Must be Drake's tower.
Oh, wat een ellende weer allemaal.
Where'd she go? This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh, crap. No!
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take Dai now.
Dai Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, book up it too.
Hang on.
Hey,
my god, no! What are you doing? No! I think I killed you, no!
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey.
Did you really think you could escape from...
Yeah.
No, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get back! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on.
All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Die, come on.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. The barrel!